Hi and welcome to Power by Code. My name is Tommy and today I'll show you how to CPU mine Xelis using Windows 11. First you need to download a miner. Go to the webpage github.dr83-srb-miner-multi. Click on the latest release. Scroll a bit down and download the Win64 zip version. Unpack the zip file in a location you like. Time to find a mining pool. Go to the webpage miningpoolstats.stream. Search for Xelis. You will now see a list of mining pools you can join. In this video, I will use Vibert. Click on Start Mining. Select the server that is close to your location. In this example, I use Germany. Find the Xelis bat file and open the file in Notepad. Copy the first pool URL from the pool site and replace the list of pools in the bat file. Since the pool site URL is already added to the list, I delete the other pool URLs in the list. Time to add your Xelis wallet. Open your Xelis wallet. If you do not have a Xelis wallet yet, check out my video about how to create a Xelis web wallet. Copy your wallet address and replace Xelis wallet in the bat file with your Xelis wallet address. My CPU has 16 threads, but I only want to use 8 of them. Therefore, I add the variable --cpu-threads and enter 8. Save the file. You are now ready to start the miner. Run the xelis.bat file. If you want to see how much Xelis you have earned, go back to the mining pool website, enter your wallet address and hit enter. Note that the pool and miner need some time to adjust each other. You can also give your miner a worker name. In the xelis.bat file, add --worker and the worker name you like. I enter power by code 01 and save the file. I start the miner again. And after some time, it seems that I hit around 4.8 kHz per second. And going back to the mining pool website, you can now see your worker and your current hash rate is 5.4 kHz per second at the moment. Note that the worker SRB miner is the default name if you do not add any name to your miner. That's it. You can now CPU mine Xelis using Windows 11. In my next video, I will show how to CPU mine Xelis using Linux and the threefold grid. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe button.